calling Weathertel 3, meteorologist Joe Haynes with your forecast. Starting at the rest of tonight, increasing clouds with a few showers, mainly in northeast Texas, Oklahoma, and southwest Arkansas. Rain chances 20% in those areas. Lows will be in the 50s, winds out of the east at 5 miles an hour. For Tuesday, increasing chance of showers and isolated thunderstorms.